my president, who is also my party leader, my deputy president, who is also my deputy party leader, and most of us leaders, all of us from the Senate, National Assembly, MCS, all of us have a comprehensive health insurance cover. Yet those whom we run to treat us, to protect us from COVID-19, to protect us from the grave, do not have a health insurance cover. Most of us enjoy packages and salaries that can support our families and ourselves in case of COVID-19. But those who will be protecting us, those who will be treating us, do not have packages and salaries that can support them to treat themselves or to treat their families. Our priorities are wrong as a country. We can be able to manage to collect 1 million signatures, but we cannot be able to trace who stole the Jack Ma donation of PPEs, which will have gone a long way to protect our health workers. We are ready to have money, 14 billion, to support a referendum, but we cannot support our children who are in school with face masks costing 50 shillings each. It is a country, a pathetic country to live in. We are ready for political rallies everywhere, but we are not ready to have isolation centers in this country. We are using a lot of money to lobby MCS, to lobby governors, to lobby members of parliament, to meet in Naivasha so that they can support this animal called BBI. But no, we are not ready to lobby our health workers, to lobby donations from individuals, from philanthropists, from outside the country, to make sure that our health workers are protected. We are ready as a country to get poison, to lace it with food that is donated in Kikuyu, but we are not ready to get drugs into the shelves of our hostels so that it can protect our citizens. This is a country where priorities are put wrong. And from today henceforth, not only as a leader, but I'll talk as a profession, I will have to consult with my colleagues in the health profession so that going forward, they will only be treating hustlers. They will only be treating the lower cadre citizen of this country. For the leaders, let your insurance cover treat you. For the leaders, let your packages and remuneration treat you. Let your big salaries treat you. You will be treating yourself, because we cannot lead a country where we put our priorities wrong. Our health workers are dying in numbers. They are in fear. And if those who are supposed to protect us are in fear, what will happen to us? Ni kama askari ambao uko na yeye anatakiwa kuprotect anapiga nduru. Wewe mwenye unaprotectiwa, what will happen with you? You'll think our health workers wanapiga nduru kwa sababu they don't have a health insurance cover, because they cannot treat their own families. We must say enough is enough. And today, I request the government, in fact, it's a polite command to their government, that the health insurance cover for all health workers should be in place within 4 weeks.